Did you know? Before alarm clocks and way before smartphone alarms, there were people called knocker-uppers who would literally knock on people's windows to wake them up in time for work. Up until the 1970s, knocker-uppers used a long stick, soft hammers, rattles, or even pea shooters to reach their clients' windows.